What's good, my sky replacing PD peeps? Thanks for watching this tutorial to make the sky the limit with the sky replacement tool in PowerDirector 20. The sky replacement tool lets you replace the sky of a video with an image. It's a great way to create a cool special effect in any video. Let's reach the sky. There's a limited amount of images that you can use with the sky replacement tool, but if you know the location of the images, you can add your own images and use whatever image you want with the tool. Let me show you how to add images and then I'll show you how to use the tool. So you can go to wherever you want and copy an image. I'm just gonna right click this image here and I'm gonna go ahead and select copy. And then you need to go to your C drive on your computer. Then you wanna go to program files. And then you want to go to Cyberlink. And then you want to go to PowerDirector 20. And then you want to go to Sky Templates. You can go ahead and right click in here and paste the image. And you might get a permission pop up that you need to go ahead and hit continue on. And then you see that the image is right there in the location with the other sky templates. So I'm going to go ahead and close this out and I'll show you that it's actually in there as an option when you select an image to replace your sky with. To use the sky replacement tool, you want to go to plugins. And then you want to go to AI sky replacement. When a tool pops up, you need to click on this button to import a video. And you can choose to import the video from your hard drive or from the media room. I'm going to go from the media room. Select the video. And then click on OK. Now you want to go ahead and select a sky to replace the one that's in the video. So we can scroll through here. And there was one that I added. And that's the one that I added right there. If I wanted to, I can add that in, but I'm not going to roll with that one this time. I'm going to roll with one of these other skies that I added, which is this one of the Earth. So I'm going to left click on it. If you want just a portion of the video, you can use the markers to select the in and out points that you want. After you select your in and out points, you can go ahead and adjust your feather. So this will feather any sections between the original video and the sky. So you can see that adding feathering, what that does there. I'm gonna move mine to 5 and hit enter. Next, you could do the land ambient. So the land ambient, if you move it to the left, you get more of the original video. And you can see that happening there. And if you move it to the right, then you get more of the video or the picture that you're replacing the video with. I'm going to move this back to 30. I think that was good there. And then you have sky fade. So that's the opacity. If you move it over to the right, you can see, start to see more of the original video and less of the replacement there. So I'm going to leave that where it was at 0. And I'm going to skip position X and Y for a second because you need to enable them by changing the scale. So if you want the image in the background to be bigger, you can change the scale. And once you do that, then you can also change the X and the Y position if you need to move the image over to either side or up or down. So I'm gonna move these back to their original position. And when you're done, all you got to do is click on transform video. And once it's done, it goes ahead and places it in the media room in the library. And you can play it from the preview window and see how it looks. Now, your sky is whatever the heck you want it to be. If you like what you see in this video, I'll leave links to try PowerDirector for free and buy PowerDirector in the video description. Using those links helps to support the channel so I can make more content for you. I want to send a big shout out to Team PDU for their support and for clicking the join button underneath this video. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my cartoon face to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.